Toto Wolff cannot believe where that has come from. That surprise, shock and delight might turn into even more surprise, even more shock, but horror, because Sebastian Vettel, if he holds this lap together, could absolutely smash the track record here at Hockenheim. Vettel crosses the line now, and it is pole position for Sebastian Vettel in front of his home fans and a delighted Ferrari garage. It's a 1:11.2.